Yeah, just move from side to side. Come on, y'all. I can't sleep at night, cause the couple next door just fuss and fight. But when the night's over and it's daylight, they hug and kiss and everything's alright. Head, shoulders, feet and toes, scratched up kneecaps and elbows. Every night they duck and blows, but they still together and that's how it goes. This is a story of Jack and Jill. No, not the ones who went up the hill. I mean a couple lovers that live next door. They always fighting and I keep the score. They be petting and poking, jabbing and joking, cooing and cranking, wooing and whacking, necking and knocking, singing and socking, squawking and squeezing, burning and freezing. He holds her hand long as he able, but when he lets her go, she bops him with a table. Patting and pinching, clouting and clenching, having himself a good time. I can't sleep at night, cause the couple next door just fuss and fight. But when the night's over and it's daylight, they hug and kiss and everything's alright. Head, shoulders, feet and toes, scratched up kneecaps and elbows. Every night they duck and blows, but they still together and that's how it goes. Reverend Green thought he called one day on his nice newlywed across the way. But just as the pastor knocked on the door, a right connected and he hit the floor. They was petting and popping, banging and bopping, cooing and kissing, hitting and missing, grooving and grieving, loving and leaving, kicking and cackling, tickling and tackling. My other neighbor tried some intervention, but one jab knocked out his good intention. They was stewing and stabbing, jabbing and jabbing, having theyself a good time. Can't sleep at night, cause the couple next door just fuss and fight. But when the night's over and it's daylight, they hug and kiss and everything's alright. Head, shoulders, feet and toes, scratched up kneecaps and elbows. Every night they duck and blows, but they still together and that's how it goes. A line escape from a circus train, straight in Jack and Jill's domain. They got in a towering rage. The lion took a look and jumped back in the cage. They were swatting and swaying, plotting and playing, stomping and stabbing, grooving and grabbing, dancing and ducking, tripping and trucking, plotting and pleading, banging and bleeding. Her mama said, I'll go fetch her, but mama came out riding on a stretcher. They was hitting and holding, fainting and folding, having themselves a good time. I can't sleep at night, cause the couple next door just fuss and fight. But when the night's over and it's daylight, they hug and kiss and everything's alright. Head, shoulders, feet and toes, scratched up kneecaps and elbows. Every night they duck and blows, but they still together and that's how it goes. One day a reporter interviewed the wife, trying to get some data on her hectic life. She said that she never had time for books, she was too busy ducking left hooks, swatting and swinging, socking and singing, cutting and cuddling, messing and muddling, fondling, fussing, kissing and cussing, tipping and teasing, squatting and squeezing. The cop said, stop, I'm the law. Too bad he couldn't stop that right to the jaw. They was jiving and jumping, thriving and thumping, having themselves a good time. I can't sleep at night, cause the couple next door just fuss and fight. But when the night's over and it's daylight, they hug and kiss and everything's alright. Head, shoulders, feet and toes, scratched up kneecaps and elbows. Every night they duck and blows, but they still together and that's how it goes.
That's how it goes.